Selmer. Good job, Ryan. Did a good job.
Yeah, cool. Okay. Yeah, except Hope was not
Okay. Jessica. Good job, Nicole. Good job. Hey, you're a hustler. Stick with the baseball. You're a good player. Brian LaCoya. Thanks a lot. Good job. Bill. Good job, Bill. Lynn Cairns. Good job.
Yeah.
Hey, you did a good job.
Work hard.
Brian. Brian Wilkie.
Your juice is in the car.
That's right.
Good job.
Theo.
Ernest.
Theo right in front of me. Good job, Theo. You got it. Jason.
Ryan. Yeah, you have been in the sun. Yeah. Oh.
Testing, 1, 2. Testing. Testing.
Come on.
welcome to the first in a series of summer concerts here in Voyager Park. This is the Deep Ear Bicentennial Band, sponsored by the Park and Recreation Department. We're going to open our program this evening with a march by Henry Fillmore entitled His Honor. We're going to continue with another march of Henry Fillmore entitled Men of Ohio. A lot of his marches are contained in a collection of his most famous marches. Many band directors consider this the golden songbook of band marches, and we'd like to continue with Men of Ohio.
Thank you.
songs from our branches of services. Caisson Song Center, Emeritus, RACM, the U.S. Air Force, here's a way.
Thank you.
super sweet Caroline in the morning and looking over a four-leaf clover, or your beautiful doll, baby face, shine on harvest moon, and happy days are here again. And this arrangement of the songs are by Warren Barker.
Thank you. Michelle went out to Bay Beach tonight in a little teeny tiny pair of shorts and a tank top, and I said, "You're gonna freeze, Michelle." "Oh no, I won't."
"Oh yes, she will. Oh, maybe not. Did she go on a plane?"
"Yeah."
"Oh no, she won't freeze."
"Oh, she may not act like she's freezing, but she can bet she will be."
Bob Loden arrangement. This one's titled Big Band Favorites, which includes I'm Getting Sentimental Over You, Here's That Rainy Day, Stopping at the Savoy, In the Mood, and Woodchopper's Ball.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sullivan Circus, the center ring. Joseph Olivadotti, who was an Italian who studied in his own country but became very prominent in the Chicago area, especially working at Vanderbilt College of Music. And this is his march.
Thank you.
instrument as they're trying to push out. So there's a little bit of a resistance there. It's kind of hard to, the notes waver just a little bit. We're going to continue with a James Swearingen number.
Yeah.